There are two trees in Jerusalem. They are two of the roughly 2,000 trees in this hallowed garden. Each tree holds a story. A story of a non-Jewish rescuer from all over Europe who, in the face of the unending horror of the Holocaust, held fast to their humanity.
Es ist besser für die Kinder, tote Eltern zu haben, als feige.
Where do you start when you want to explain something very important to a child? Who were these people whose ethical systems remained intact? Who knew, even in harrowing situations, what is right and what is wrong? Who are these people who had the courage to act? And how have their actions impacted who we have become today?